Just give me one thing that I can hold on to.
Marianne Williamson is looking for the next step up in the long climb of this first-in-the-nation primary race. The best-selling spiritual author turned presidential contender campaigned Tuesday at the Statehouse Bicentennial, where voters say they want a candidate who connects.
Someone who actually represents, who knows what they're talking about, and who's about the people.
Williamson believes she fits the bill.
There are two ways of looking at political influence. One is on the horizontal, one is on the vertical. The horizontal, you just want to talk to more and more people, and sometimes you're tempted to kind of dumb it down and make it more and more bland almost so that more and more people will be interested. I feel that real change comes when you go into the vertical, when you go deep.
After being introduced to the general court, Williamson committed to an activist to visit the for-profit Homestead Detention Facility in Florida, where child migrants detained at the border are being held.
The debates are coming up on June 26th and 27th in Miami, and Homestead is in Miami-Dade County. It's 29 miles down the road, so we are encouraging every single candidate to hop in the car and go down and see the children over the fence.
Williamson is qualified and will be on one of the big debate stages later this month, perhaps poised for a breakout moment.
Who you are is a large part of it.
In Concord, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.